Bare Minerals did it again. Hey my loves, my name is Cherie and welcome to my beauty, fashion, and lifestyle channel. Today I'm going to be trying out the Bare Minerals Bare Pro Performance Wear Liquid Foundation.
I don't think that's what it's called.
Today I'm going to be trying out the Bare Minerals Bare Pro 24-Hour Long Wear Liquid Foundation with Mineral SPF 20. According to Sephora, it is a 24-hour long wear, full coverage, matte liquid foundation with papaya extract that improves skin texture over time. This is a matte foundation. Interesting. It's also claiming to be wearable for 24 hours. That's a long time. That's a whole day. I am not keeping my makeup on that long, girl. Anyways, let's just try this foundation out and see what it's all about. All right, you are nice and close to my face. So I'm going to start off with a primer. I always start off with a primer. I see people not using primers, but for me, I feel like it's necessary. On one side of my face, I'm going to use a brush, and on the other side, I'm going to use a sponge. I picked this foundation up in the color Truffle 29. I actually had a different color, but it was not my shade, so when I went back, I actually got matched by someone who worked there. So let's hope that this color works out for me. So this is one side done with the Beauty Blender. I really love the coverage so far. I can still see some of my blemishes. I don't know if you guys can see it on camera, but I can see them in person, which is fine. You know, I don't mind my blemishes showing through. So I'm going to use a brush on the other side of my face. The Beauty Blender definitely smooth the product out quicker, but with beauty blenders you have to remember that it's soaking up the product. Yeah, so you're definitely going to get a fuller coverage if you use a brush. The beauty blender was soaking up a lot of the products, which is why some of my blemishes are still showing through. So I would prefer to use a brush with this foundation. I think this is a decent match. It is a little bit more red, but that was the best option at the store because the other colors were just not it. I use the Bare Minerals Bare Pro Powder Foundation, but I use it in the color Clove 28. I have a feeling that this color was discontinued because I didn't see it online and they also didn't have it in store, which sucks because I think that color works the best with my skin tone, but you know, we'll see how this works out. It doesn't look awful, right? But I think Clove 28 was a little bit more my shade. So I'm just adding dimension back into my face by, you know, doing my little concealing. I'm also setting the concealer with a translucent setting powder. I don't hate this. So this is what the foundation is looking like. Of course, foundation and concealer, but my face is still looking a little flat, right? So with any foundation, especially if it's a full coverage foundation, once you put it on, you're gonna look like one shade. And I think it's really important to add the extra steps like bronzer, maybe some mascara, maybe some blush, some gloss. It's completely up to you how you want to look using the foundation, but I am gonna add a little bit more makeup and I will come back with my final thoughts. All right, we're back and I've added more makeup. I did a little bit of eye makeup, blush, bronzer, lipstick, the works. And I have to say, I really, really like this foundation. I am typically not a fan of matte foundations, but this one is not like matte where it's drying my skin out. It's making me feel like I need to go put some lotion on and hydrate my skin. It's actually a very comfortable matte. And yeah, it still looks a little bit on the radiant side. The foundation is definitely full coverage. According to Sephora, there are 35 shades to choose from, and the foundation retails for $35. Also, there's SPF 20 in this foundation. I actually use a SPF 30 on my face every single morning. That helps with protecting my skin from UVA and UVB rays, but it also keeps my dark spots from, I guess, getting darker. You know, it protects my dark spots on my face. So the fact that this foundation has SPF in it, that is definitely a plus. Bare Minerals is the brand that I enjoy using. I actually did a review on their powder foundation. It looks like this. I actually did this review, I want to say over 4 years ago. So if you would like to check out that video, I will link it in the cards above. So that is pretty much all I have for you guys today. If you are interested in product reviews, makeup product reviews, I will link a playlist in the cards above so you guys can check it out. If you enjoyed this video, give it a thumbs up. Comment down below, let me know about any other products that you would like to see a review on. Subscribe to my channel if you haven't already, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye!